of the old Lahaina luau. If you had come to Hawaii in the late 1920s, you probably would have arrived by boat via Honolulu. There, greeters would be armed with leis waiting for your ship to dock. You would then be whisked off to Waikiki, to the Moana Hotel, which was the only hotel at the time. There was a long pier that extended out into the ocean, and on evenings just like tonight, thank you. little knowledge of these islands that we call home. But before we say goodnight, can we get a round of applause for our master chanter, Kaleo? Yeah. And let's hear it for our exciting Tahitian drummers. And last, but certainly not least, the beautiful women and handsome men of the old Lahaina Luau. Now, you know, folks, here in Hawaii, we never say goodbye, but farewell for now, for we know you will be back. If not in person, then hopefully in your thoughts and in your memories. So on behalf of all of us here, we'd like to wish you a very warm hei mau ke aloha. May the aloha be everlasting. Mahalo and good night.